Good afternoon, I'm Jeff, I'm a Sewer Tech Northwest. Today we're at property address 1134 and 36 Rummel Street here in McMinnville. We're located in front of 1134 currently, in front of their bay window. We have a 3-inch ABS cleanout as our point of access. I'm going to insert the camera and check the overall condition and serviceability of the sanitary sewer line. We currently have water running. Here we go. Transitions here over to schedule 3034 PVC pipe. This line actually looks like it's 4-inch pipe because this transition here is seamless. And transitions here at 39 feet over to 6-inch concrete pipe. And here at 57 feet, we have reached the main lateral. I'll do locates real quick to make sure we're out in the street, and we'll let the line drain out. All right, I successfully located the camera head out on Rummel Street. And it's about to pull the camera out of the line. We've got good flow all the way to the main lateral. The ABS, PVC, and concrete portions of the line are all three in good shape. The sewer line's functioning properly at this time.